All right. Back to business. I'm all full now. Sorry. See if we can't finish this off. Excuse me. So it's not the fact that there's still stuff here, right? It's because I can't get down there yet. Wait, hold on. So I came from here, yeah? Yeah. How the hell? Oh, I see. Okay. Excuse me. So let's get in here now. Kicks the mass.
You really are a tough one.
Turboprop engine, but he's impossible to control. All he does is charge. Okay, this is the guy. Completely invincible head on, but the dumbass managed to chop his own damn arms off on the propeller. Only issue. With overheating from running for long periods of time, complete.
Well, I'm tired of chit chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone waiting for you.
Bring it. That's a maze. Is there anything in here? Yep.
I don't have time for this bullshit. Out of my way!
Okay, I want him to break through this shit. Oh, okay. I need to block. Get my way, dick. Okay. knock this down, my dude? Very good. I don't want to kill him off yet. To make sure that this... Red. Hurry through, please. Out the way, fatty. Where's this last? Oh, there it is. Oh my God. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, he charges three times now. That doesn't seem to be the case anymore. He's just charging again. Ow, ow, that fire is still there. Ow! Will you just die already?
Now stay down.
Oh, give me that. Oh, jeez, Louise. I got his cigar. Miranda is abominable. Deceit knows no bounds. Experiments to her. It's just lucky I more affinity to stuff. The other poor schmucks in the village. She can turn into anyone using the Mega Mice set. Yeah, I would assume so. The shit that I put up with, my body has put up with. Something back here. Aha! Almost missed that. This looks like a fight arena. Okay, here we go. No cutscene. Is it arena? In here.
What the?
I've got a rebellion. So stay out of my way.
Don't
God, there was water there.
That bastard. Damn it again.
Hi. All that damn work.
I told you to leave it alone, Ethan. You are in the way.
What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
Pardon?
It was a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench. Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane. In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana. God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything.
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
Rose, holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get it, Ethan. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan.
Yeah, I've gone freaking insane.
You take this, and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
Can't turn back now.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? So then where's Mia? Factory's complete and there's no... Mimicry. She can control her cells and transform herself to look like anyone or anything. That was me and infiltrated the Winter's. Objective was clearly to kidnap Rose. Maybe she thought she could control Rose easier. She looked like her mom. Detective put a little damper on her plans. So she mimicked a corpse. She didn't revive herself and transform and kill everyone and took Rose. Where's Mia? Let me save, just in case I miss an item. There's clearly something in here. What do you mean, take this? Can I power this on? Okay, I can. Healing. Play, and that's it. Ooh, could there have been something out there?
Time to fight fire with fire. I'm coming, Rose.
Was there something out here? No. Okay, I have a wire in the way. Hold on. This to ready the cannon. Guard. Infinite bullets and rockets. Very good. Cannons.
You're like a goddamn cockroach!
Oh, yeah, I am.
Take me on. Fine. This will be my move before I kill that bitch. Let's settle this. Man. A man. Two corpses will be another addition to my army.
Let's roll, Ethan.
Stretch. Well, what do you think? It's hopeless. right? Just give up. Flesh and blood will never win against me! This isn't David and Goliath. It's Ethan and a bloody demise! I'll die like the world's watching. Having fun? Too bad I'm your only fan. Having fun?
Yeah, shut up.
Oh, don't give up!
Give me that. Oy vey.
Ethan? I heard explosions. What the hell happened?
I dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm gonna find Miranda and get Rose back.
Not without me. It's too dangerous. Wait there, you hear me? Ethan?
Rose?
Ethan! Mm-mm. Ethan, respond!
Mm-mm.
Mia?
Mm-mm.
Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything to me.
And mine to me. With Heisenberg gone, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You'd never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose? Miranda.
Enough. Remember Evelyn and her power over the mole? Rose is her successor. No. Rose is Evelyn's true, complete form. She will grow to fully control them. And I must have her.
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Calm yourself. Rose will be saved. The Megamycete catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours! Where are you? Show yourself!
Why did Rose come to be? Was it because of her parents? And you are truly a special case. But I've learned all I can from you. Your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come out and face me!
Don't worry. Your death. You will join the Megamycete's records.
Oh, that's my heart.
I will make sure to sample your blood for later. Once dawn
I need
breaks,
that.
The ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother, bound for eternity in blood. blood.
Need that.
I've waited so long. But dreams really can come true. Vessel or not, I can't wait to see my true child again.
Well, I guess that's one way to kill me.
Captain?
I guess I'm,
of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
Guess I'm Chris now.
Fake being a corpse.
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan, I forcefully took him and Rose with us. But the vehicle they were riding in was attacked. When I got to the wreck, Ethan and Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him. And she is not gonna get away with it. God damn it, when does it end?
What's that, sir? The mission?
All of it. 3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long. BSAA got here already. They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment?
No, doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. And failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
Okay.
K-9, I want to know what the hell BSAA is doing here. Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on it.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain.
Oi. So what is this? A laser targeting device. Fully heals all wounds.
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quit.
Not sure, but I'll keep it on the bottom for now.
I didn't believe it when I heard you turn yourself into Mia, though. Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
I don't have a map. So Ethan's dead? Or is this another? Oh my god, everything's on fire. I doubt he's dead. Just like Mia. They're very hard to kill.
First, we're gonna have to take that thing out.
I've got your back, boss. Let's get to work.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Mathematician.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
It's more than we thought. Watch out.
Damn. this gun crazy. See how the pistol goes. Anything to pick up from these guys? Nope. So, mathematician, does that mean I could, like, whenever? I couldn't have. I didn't go into everywhere and. Yeah, I'm just gonna use that. I didn't go everywhere in the castle, so maybe I got all the maps?
BSAA craft spotted. Two guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocked.
Should I even bother? No. Yes. Should I even bother looking around anymore? I mean, there's no... Oh, there is crafting. Is there? I should... there's all that treasure. It doesn't look like anything, so... Guess it's just me mowing down enemies. This is the last leg.
What the hell is that thing? It's all new to my seat.
That's probably where Miranda is. Let's go.
So hard.
They had eyes on Miranda too. Probably thought they needed to intervene.
Forget about that. Let's go this way.
Hey boss, it's me. I'm at the location preparing for support fire. Might be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
Okay, injection. I'll do this instead. There we go. In here? Wow.
Umberize, I need some backup.
I see you. 200 to the point. I've never heard of you to my sea colony grow so huge.
Thank you.
recognizing you, boss.
Week's end?
If my mom saw this shit, she thinks she died and gone to hell.
Neither. What is this? Screw it against these guys. Just shoot their freaking heads off. Stuff over there. How do I get back into there? I can go around, right?
Reach the target location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Takes a minute to target the point. Try and keep the laser on it as long as you can.
Oh, okay.
Reloading now. Just a minute. There's a swarm headed that way.
Mark a point with the target locator. Hang on.
Another hit. Looks like it's about to collapse. Hold your horses. I'm reloading. It's them. Watch your movements.
Wow. Just happened.
Captain, the Mega Mighty is underground.
I'm on my way. Found a way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Oops. This the thing that I saw in the cave? Oh, it's you!
Guardian Mega Mighty, huh? Lobo, you're the tough guy here. I'm gonna need backup.
Boss, you will.
There's an opening in the roof. Use it.
Okay, I'm moving out.
Keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
The hell? Still picking up goodies? Probably missed a bunch of stuff if that's the case. Oh, this way. Excuse me. Pull this one out.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one? I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Megamycete. Alpha to squad. I've located the Megamycete.
So now we can end this mess after all.
About damn time.
and two explosives armed. There's enough there to blow the whole village sky high.
Let's get out of here and blow the damn place.
Not before I end Miranda. I'm not taking any more chances. I'm going in.
Roger that. Standing by.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the Sarah.
Where's my water? Jeez. 1 second.
Ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah.
Yeah. My boy. Man, I hope he is alive. I mean, chances of him being alive after taking the heart out? Okay, okay. Slim. Still, though.
This must be Miranda's lab.
Monroe. Trying to change internal organs. Fish like gills, another subject. Too many defects, an unfit vessel for Ava. Most favorable, normal, generator, fast. Something can heal any external wound within second, growing nails. Generator, blood disease, the subject must ingest human flesh and blood. Mark's not gonna like that that language towards her. Incredibly favorable, electrical. Splendid specimen, but unfit. Mental illness. Yeah. Pollen, she can cause them to have hallucinations. Mentally undeveloped, unfit.
So they're using this to control the bioweapons.
Shoot right through it now. So she's just an enhanced. That's creepy. Enhanced freaking umbrella scientist. Maybe a person I would love to know another more. Incredibly, yeah, I suppose. For an immortal woman such as yourself, you have no. I remember this poor half-dead medical student in the snow. Thought a virus would be more effective. Virus found in Africa. Plan to start a company with friends and colleagues. I will call it Umbrella. The symbol in the cave that we spoke about. Spencer.
Spencer, here. No way.
Sounds familiar. I'd have to play the other. I'm sure it's in the older Ava. Sure, it's in the older games. That's Mia. It's been 100 years since I lost you to the Spanish flu. Hi.
Show me your hands. Umbrise, this is Alpha. Where is Miranda right now?
Still at the ceremony site. Whatever she's doing, she's staying put.
God damn. It really is you. I'm glad you saved me. Why are you here?
I was caught in Houston experiments.
Wait, did you say Mia?
In the flesh. What's the situation up there?
Kind of a war going on. Nothing we can't handle.
Don't get distracted. Stick to the mission. I'm headed to the ceremony site.
Wait. You can't leave me here. You promised, damn it. You said that you would keep us safe. We did everything that you asked. We moved over here, everything. And I didn't care. So long as we were together. So you tell me, where is my husband? Where is my daughter?
Ethan is... he's gone. I couldn't save him. But I can save Rose. Come on. It's not safe here after all.
What do you mean he's gone?
He's dead. I'm sorry, Mia, but we have to leave. We have to destroy this village.
No! You're wrong. I tried to keep this a secret, but... you don't understand how special he is.
Yeah, I had a feeling. This family is immortal. Man, screw a heart. Who needs a heart? That little brat.
Did I get here? God, it's freezing.
Have to play seven soon.
Shit, my body.
Glad to see all my fingers again.
You're so dumb.
Man, shut up.
Evelyn? How are you here?
You're dead.
Dead? I mean, Miranda. She... No. I still have to save Rose.
Wrong. It wasn't Miranda. You were always dead.
What are you saying? I can still...
Yeah. When did I die? Was it from blood loss from my, you know...
Miranda didn't kill you.
From my arm that got cut off?
You didn't think it was weird? No matter how much you got hurt? Remember?
Yeah.
Were murdered by Jack.
Oh, that's when I died. Okay.
You died there 3 years ago.
That's impossible. No way.
It was at any of those times.
Quit messing with my head.
You shouldn't be walking.
Screw you! Then what am I?
So the times where we were all saying, you should be dead, he actually was.
I did all that. Rose. Mia. I... daughter.
You're already dead. Dead.
So am I like the perfect zombie?
I will save Rose.
No, my fingers.
At last, he awakes.
Where my friend?
I? My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see. But to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much and am already on the way. We should arrive shortly.
Dude, this guy's...
Thank you.
...a bro.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Speaking of foolish questions, who or what are you?
Yeah.
Even I can't quite answer that. We're here.
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
Yeah, I have to be. I gotta go.
All right, so like, I want my treasure. Will I be able to get it from, what's his name? Seems there's only one way to the altar.
Do you have sufficient weapons and items?
Man, shit. Whatever.
Oh, the assemblage of life and machine. I can feel Lord Heisenberg's essence through it.
This is clearly only... I can only do this in, I can only fill all of this in, frickin' New Game Plus.
Your journey nears its end. How about some reckless spending to finish it off?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So let's get this.
Yes, I can.
That's done. All the ammo.
Thank you for your purchase.
This. And then we'll put power for this.
Leave this to me.
And rate of fire. You know what? Just all of them. Well, as much as I can. Which was that?
Mm-hmm.
I might as well, like, save all of that because I'm probably going to need all the ammo I can get. Might as well sell these since it's doomed.
Amat Victoria Coram.
Way too much lockpicks. I'll keep them just in case. Can I do anything? No.
This
okay.
May be our last. Please, be well.
Thanks.
I want my heart back.
Out of my way.
You still drop shit? No? Okay, screw you then.
You. Oh, how I've missed you!
My power is leaving me!
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly is normal.
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly, everything...
Get her, now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No.
The glorious Megamycetes. Now, please do not worry for this Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully.
I'm not letting you get away.
How about this?
Ooh, okay.
There's nothing.
You know what? Screw this.
You understand the love of a parent and a child. How can you deny me?
Yeah, let's bring out the big guns.
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
I shall put you to rest. Your time is up! Now die!
No. Oh, that's not you. Oh, gosh, dude.
The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power!
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive you nuts.
Where'd all the shotgun ammo come from? Now that I'm complaining.
Feel the Dark God's wrath!
Man, shut up. Oh, shit.
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Go on, rest now.
The hell?
If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century! A century! All for this day! Get it!
because I'm a stubborn zombie.
How about this? None shall interfere in my... This is how you end the universe. To ensure I never see your face again, I will feed you to the Christ. Every single cell of your being.
Shut up. And just die.
Rose! Ethan! Come on, Ethan, wake up! Oh, no.
Chris.
Ethan, you did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan, we gotta move. Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey. Hey. Tell yourself. Now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong.
God damn it. Goodbye, Rosemary. Ethan.
Never get to see his gorgeous face. What the shit are you looking at?
Rose?
Go, take us up now.
Wait! Where's Ethan?
get moving. We have to get clear.
No, we can't go. Not without my husband.
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris, what have you done?
He's gone. I tried. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain. You need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's got to pay.
Damn. What a frickin' ride. I have a feeling I should skip this. Sounds like it's original though, so I don't know.
Gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more in turn is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. Her parents, though, had searched all day and at last arrived. With rampant rage, father fought the witch, while mother's loving touch shattered the dark enchantment. But the witch was strong, and father yelled, "Save our daughter!" So mother bore their child to safety as the forest was consumed. Even now, the burnt forest is a grim reminder of father's sacrifice.
To this day,
any child who stares too long into the charred wasteland will be haunted by nightmares of getting lost while picking berries.
Hello, my sea.
So that's the end of Ethan Winters. Or it seems. Very much seems. After he finally got a better personality. This was... Mwah. I don't even know what to say. The atmosphere was great. I do like the atmosphere better than 7. I don't think up until this point I missed anything, except for the obvious stuff that I did miss that I've talked about, but I think I've gotten everything at the end. Except for the, actually, everything that I could get. Obviously, the shop stuff, I'd be able to get all that stuff, New Game Plus, I'm assuming, exists. That's how I'll do it. Damn, this book's depressing. Yearning for dark shadows. I guess I can forget about the... Did I just see Adult Rose? Adult Rose? Spoiled here? Lots of fun. Took the Resi 7. Resi 7 formula made it better. Probably just the story of the village, I guess. Guess that's how everybody turned to... Oh my god. Why must you depress me further? Yes, and before they turn the page again. Please don't show the next page. Okay, thank you, and it ended there. Good shit, Capcom. Good shit. Hello, Adult Rose.
Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like a kid.
I think it does. But if...
So yeah, Ethan's very, very dead. Question mark? There's a 99.99% chance that he's alive, but, or 0.001% chance he's alive. I meant 99.99% chance of him being dead.
Happy birthday.
Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it. She's just a kid.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.
You're not going to tease the next game, are you? Great dad. 11 hours. Best dad. It's selected when you start a new game. Concept, figures, and challenges. Challenges listed in the challenge menu to receive CP. Exchange for a variety of bonuses in the extra content shop. New game mode weapons. Villager Shadows full version. Okay, now you get the following weapon from the extra content shop for finishing WCX. Whoa, what the hell? I That's a lot of challenge points. When you load the complete data, some things will carry over from your completed game. There we go. Blind playthrough Village. The mercenaries. Aim for the top score by taking down enemies in this bonus game. I guess that's just Horde. Ooh, I get all these. Wait, Chris's favorite assault rifle, semi-blade. Power short barrel assault rifle. Infinite ammo. Figures. Tempting. Very tempting. Tempting, tempting, tempting. Yuck. Lots of figures. Is there only challenges that are in regards to trophies, or is there more above it? Finish the main story on this hardcore. Village of Shadows difficulty. Rocket pistol. To unlock the LZ Answerer. Complete all stages with at least triple double S rank in the mercenaries. Oh, you must fully upgrade these things. Okay. Three, six, seven, eight, nine. Interesting, okay. Can unlock that. Why am I not allowed to see his face? Okay, so no, it, or maybe, I don't know. 15 simple locks. Is there 15 locked desks in the main game? I don't know. 40? Probably not. Goal, yeah. Okay, this might have everything to do with the trophies. Maybe. Yeah, that's all something to look at some other time. Thank you for watching. I very much enjoyed this. Sad ending. But very well done. So does that mean we're gonna go back to the main characters? Or maybe we'll be Rosemary? I don't know. We'll see. Alright, I'm out of here. God, it's hot in here. Thank you for watching. Peace.